Good.
Good. That's great to know. Today we are actually going to do a very interesting topic. Any guesses?
Animals.
Animals. Very good. Do you all like animals?
Yes.
Can you tell me what your favorite animal is?
Cat.
Dog.
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 Dog. Okay. Somebody else in the last page? Fine. Lion. So I have multiple names, which is lion, tiger, dog, cat. So do you think all these animals come together in a single place? No. You know why? You know why? Because when I take lion, tiger, etc., these animals live in jungles, right? And if you come closer to these animals, they attack us. And that's why they are called as
wild animals.
Wild animals. Very good. And there's another kind of animals. Do you know what kind of animals they are?
Domestic.
It's called domestic animals. Very good. So while we talk about the wild animals a little later, let's focus on the domestic animals now. Okay, so somebody of you here told me it's dog, cat, somebody said cow, goat, right? So, can you actually keep a cow inside your house?
No.
Why?
It's too big.
It's too big and you can't kind of keep it inside. It needs to move around, right? But can you keep a dog inside the house?
Yes.
Yes. Why? It's small enough. And it loves to be
around people.
Correct? So, I will divide this domestic animals into something called pets, like how you said your dogs, cats. And then there is another set of animals which is called
farm animals.
So, our topic of discussion today would be on
farm animals,
right? So, what are farm animals?
Cow.
Goat. Right? But what are farm animals? How are farm animals different from pets? Farm animals?
They live somewhere close to us, but not with us.
Yeah, right. Very good. They live close to us. It's another thing also.
They give products.
Farm animals
for agriculture purpose.
Right? Because we have cows, we have hen, we have duck, we have goats to name a few. And all these animals help us with something, correct?
Gives us something, correct.
So if I actually take a cow for an example, okay? Where do cows live?
Shed.
They live in sheds, very good. And they eat?
Grass,
right? So what do they give back to us?
Milk.
Cow
dung.
Anything else?
Cow dung.
Cow. It's not bad, huh? And what is a baby cow called?
Calf.
So this is what the picture talks for itself, right? You have a baby cow here which is called a calf. Cows gives us milk, they eat grass and they live in sheds, right? So can you all form a rhyme of a cow? Can anyone help me? Okay, let's sing together. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had some
cows.
E-I-E-I-O. What is the sound of a cow?
Moo.
Moo, moo here and moo, moo there. Here moo, there moo, everywhere moo, moo. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. So just like cows, we can talk about goats. Goats is also a farm animal. Goats are kind of milk.
Milk.
Okay, fine. However, the anything I want to eat?
Grass.
And they live in leaves. Alright.
Shed.
And they live in sheds. Shed. Correct. And but what is a baby goat called? It's a calf.
No.
What's it called? Kid. Very good. So can you actually form a rhyme of a goat? Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had some goats, E-I-E-I-O. also have two more of the examples of farm animals here. And they are called hen and duck. Almost similar, right?
Yes.
And they also live in, a hen lives in a hen house. Just like that, a duck lives in a duck house, but at the same time they live on water as well. Right? Both on water and land. They also give us eggs, but anything else apart from eggs that ducks or hen can give us?
Chicken.
Meat, chicken, alright. Meat. Okay? Chicken, sister, right? Yeah. Okay, chili chicken. Right, so they give us eggs. So if you call chili chicken, chili gobi, or chili chicken, sister, all put together, it's called this? Meat.
Meat.
Right? Various recipes put together, this meat. Hens and ducks also feed on grains. Ducks eat wheat, and that's why they help us in giving us back with eggs or meat, right? What's the sound for duck?
Quack, quack.
Good job, and a hen?
Kukuruku.
It's chick chick, right? So if you actually go with the rhyme of Old MacDonald, can we all sing together? Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O, and on that farm he had some hens, E-I-E-I-O, with a chick chick here and a chick chick there, here a chick, there a chick, everywhere a chick chick. Good job. So that's what hen and ducks are all about. So can you also tell me what all did we learn just now? There are different kind of animals. Those are called wild and domestic. Wild, we named a few like lion, tiger, giraffe. And then there are domestic, where we said there are pets and also farm animals. Pets are like your favorite dogs,
cats,
right? And even fishes, small fishes in aquariums that we keep inside the houses. All those are pets. And then the
farm
animals, right? And we can even talk about pig as a farm animal, sheep as a farm animal. Sheep, even goat can also help us with leather, fur, you know, etc. Right? So with this, we actually come to an end of our class. Probably we can take it in detail during another session. Did you enjoy the class today?
Yes.